极拳是一种短打拳术，主要流传在我国北方，它取八方极远之意而得名。其技法多见于以肘、肩、背、胯的撞靠动作，充分体现出挨、棒、挤、靠以短制长的技术特点。八极拳的动作要求含胸拔背、沉肩坠肘，发力时讲究以气催力、以声助势，其劲力多以十字劲、撞靠劲和沉坠劲为主。它是中国民间武术中最有影响的拳术。
8 extreme strum is kind of short distance self-defense technique popular in the north of China. Name of the meaning of 8 extreme directions. Its movements mainly include a strike and bump of elbows, shoulders, back and hips, displaying the movements of being near, butt, push, bump, and characteristics of shortness controlling length, requiring drawing chest and swinging back.Dropping shoulders and elbow. When applying force, it is required that energy helps to generate the force. Its forces are mainly cross, bump, and inner sinking power. It is one of most influential Chinese folk martial arts.